What the fuck is up, you two? All right, so update before I start the workout. I'm going to be scaling back these videos to just training days. And the reason why is not because I don't have the time. I do. I would just much rather put out some quality content over just quantity. Quantity is still good, but I'm more going for quality because it just makes more sense for my plans and everything like that. So I was talking to a buddy of mine, and I think, you know, once or twice a month, I might do like a Q&A or just like maybe like cool life update or do something like when I'm doing something fun, film that, but I don't really know. So right now, just focusing on, you know, the 5 days a week that I'm training. So that way, you know, it's just better quality. But anyways, we have pool day today, starting off with seated calf raise, and we will kind of go from there.